Right, time to pick the one-day international team of the year. And you might say, with so many white ball players, it must be a breeze. Well, let me remind you once again, we've got to go with the numbers for this year. So if you say, wow, AB de Villiers, Ben Stokes, well, they didn't have the numbers this year. So we'll have to go by the numbers and then make a little pick. So let's start with the openers then. And that actually turned out to be the toughest of them all. Rohit Sharma walked in first because his numbers are just incredible. Average of 73, strike rate of 100, 1,000 runs in the year. Rohit Sharma walks in, but now what do you do with his partner? Johnny Bairstow had a great year. Jason Roy had a good year. Tamim Iqbal had a very good year. And so did Shikhar Dhawan. Now what do you do? There's not much to choose between Shikhar Dhawan and Johnny Bairstow. I just thought left-hander, they've batted together for a long time. But if you had Johnny Bairstow in your team over Shikhar Dhawan in my team, I wouldn't lose sleep over that. So I'm going Rohit Sharma and Shikhar Dhawan simply because they're a combination. And those are my first two. Now that takes us into the middle order. We need two middle order slots. Virat Kohli owns the first of those. He had a ridiculous season. He had a fantasy season. So I'm just looking down those numbers. Virat Kohli, 1,200 runs in 14 innings. Average 133, strike rate 102. We're not even discussing that. Now, what about number four? You might think, here's an Indian picking all the Indian players, right? No. Now, my number four is Joe Root. Now, he played 24 games for 946 runs, an average of 59 and a strike rate of 84. And you might say, no, Ross Taylor's numbers were better. Ross Taylor's numbers were swayed by one innings of 181 not out, only had 10 innings. I'm a big fan of Joe Root, the batsman. So I'm going with Joe Root because I think you need players like him to do the ones and twos and keep the thing going. So I've got my top four. Now I'm looking for a wicket keeper who can bat at five. There were three very good keepers this year. Shea Hope of the West Indies, if you've seen him bat, you like Shea Hope bat. Mushfiqur Rahim had a wonderful season. But I'm looking at someone, because Joe Root is up there, to go and play the big finisher's role. And so my finisher for a strike rate of well over 100 is Joss Butler. Now I need two all-rounders. Shakibul Hasan is my first all-rounder. Let me go through all the numbers there for you. There weren't too many. There was Sikandar Raza of Zimbabwe. There was Jason Holder. Shakibul Hasan, 15 games, average 38, 21 wickets. He's one of my two sort of non-top four bowlers. Then seam bowling all-rounder. There's so many around the world, aren't there? But Ben Stokes didn't play enough. Chris Morris didn't play enough. There's so many of those. There's Jason Holder and there's Tisara Pereira. Tisara Pereira actually had a good season, so I'm going with him. Pereira had 415 runs at 35, strike rate 115, and took 25 wickets. He doesn't have to bowl 10 overs for me. So there you are, my 6 and 7 off. Maybe Shakib at 5 are Shakibul Hasan and Tisara Pereira of Sri Lanka. Then the easiest selection of all. You know that four spinners this season who had really good seasons. Mujibur Rahman of Afghanistan. Then there was Adil Rashid of England. But just look at the numbers for the two that I have eventually picked. Rashid Khan, 20 matches, 48 wickets. Kuldeep Yadav, 19 matches, 45 wickets. Can you imagine Rashid Khan at one end and Kuldeep Yadav at the other? So those two are easy picks. Now that leaves me with only two quick bowlers. I've got four to choose from. Mustafizur Rahman and Lungi Ngidi had Ngidi had a breakthrough season. Mustafizur had an excellent season as well. But I'm now looking for tail-end bowlers. I'm looking for impact bowlers. And I'm going with Jasprit Bumrah and Kagiso Rabada of South Africa. There you are. Not a bad one-day side, is it? But if you want to have more fun, pick your own. And then let's see how it stacks up.